Today we're gonna compare Husqvarna versus Steel, biggest chainsaw each one makes. Steel MS-881, Husqvarna 3120XP, this one is Magnum. So yeah, those are the biggest ones they make, the most powerful ones, whatever. Both chainsaws, I'm pretty sure 36 inches bar. Well, looks like Steel a little bit bigger, maybe not, maybe a couple inches bigger. As you can see, it's 36 inch bar, 91 centimeter, and I'm pretty sure this one is a 36 inch bar as well. This is the diameters on it, 1.6 millimeter, whatever. So the knobbies are very similar. Let's put it to the test, see how well they run and cut through this tree. Pretty fast. Let's see Husqvarna. That was really fast too. One more time. That last test without pushing, just let it go, see what happens. I know, surprisingly slow. Seems like Husqvarna was doing it a little bit better. And the chains are both brand new. I just used it barely. Same amount on both of them. So yeah, pretty interesting. So next test we'll do is on a big tree. This is just on a small tree. This Husqvarna was a little bit better than Steel. But we'll put them to the test in the future on the big chunks like that.